Again, I find myself in a vehicle with a person that I've just met. This is the new world. You have to help each other. It almost seems now that in the face of catastrophe, the good side of humanity is showing. Or perhaps maybe the bad side is just dead already.
Come on, Pete!
Hi, Jen. Oh, you brought company.
Yes, he saved my sorry ass while I poured gas into the car.
He'll still have to hand over his weapons. Helena says she doesn't want any trouble. Don't worry, man. You'll get it all back if you leave. We just want to avoid trouble. Come on in. Oh, and good to see you're back and alive, Jen.
I put your weapons in here. Just say when, and you'll get them back. And talk to Helena before you move on. You surely have questions. Don't worry. Your stuff is safe here. But please speak to Helena first before you decide how to move on.
Don't touch anything. Everything's in order.
Don't worry. Your stuff is safe here. But please speak to Helena first before you decide how to move on.
Another new face. Does Helena know you're here?
Come on! Tell him about the small rift behind the fields. It's mine! I spotted it through the bushes! I'll catch you and show you what's yours. Just you wait!
Talk to Helena. I'm busy.
So you're the hero of the day. Thank you, but I'm not sure if you can stay here.
I didn't want to stay. By the way, I'm Max.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm Helena, and I'm in charge in this complex. This used to be an ecological farm, but now we're sort of a refugee camp. Then came yesterday. Something happened. Somewhere at the west of the city. It's been spreading like a forest fire ever since. People change, becoming hideous monsters. Bizarre creatures appear, so we had to set up guards.
West of the city, you say? I wonder if I should head to there.
Not so fast, young man. If you want to leave, I won't stop you, but we could use some help too. Talk to the people here. Dan up there at the cave and Mike at the southern border could use a hand. You are again. I think it's a pity that you already want to leave. We could have used your help. Do you want your weapons back and leave now? I'm glad you're staying for a little longer.
Hi, I'm Mike. I watch the border of the forest with my guys here. Helena seems to think you're a man of action. I like that, because I have plans. We watch the border here, but we're only human. We have to eat, we have to sleep, and occasionally we have to piss here. Machines don't need to do any of these things, and you know what? I know where we can get some. There's a small military base south from here, and it's probably abandoned by now. There we can find automated turrets to watch this place 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. So how about a little tour? Would you accompany me here to drive there and sack those metal ladies? Great, so let's get moving. I'll fetch the pickup. I seriously hope this base really is abandoned. Maybe we can simply get in silently and leave again with the turrets.
So much for getting silently.
The noise will scare up anything that's still living in here.
Turrets are still active. Stay in cover.
Let's head for the back. Maybe we can shut down the power supply.
Back. ought to be the armory. Can't hurt to stock up on supplies.
Really good at this. Wait, look over there. Downstairs. Is that gas?
Shit. It might well be gas, but we need to get through.
Maybe you go ahead then. I'll wait here. You are able to hold your breath, right? Look out for ventilation systems. You should be able to breathe there.
Finally breathing fresh air again. Step in. warm, friendly, and safe.
The air is clear, huh? Let's get to the fuse box.
Dark now. Don't bump into anything.
At least you have your flares, you clown.
Something's moving, and it's not a promising noise. We'll be right back. Now the machines are silent. Let's get the truck and pick them up.